All right, do you think it was Mighty Menace at the Bombshells?